my life I've been searching for something. Something never comes, never leaves enough. And nothing satisfies. Getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long I dream of the day when it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with a feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life and I am.
Done. Done. And I'm on to the next one. Done. Done. And I'm on to the next one.
It's times like these, time again. We'll be right back. fly along with me. I can't quite make it long. Try to make this life my own. Fly along with me. I can't quite make it long. Looking for something to hold me for now. circles in my head. One of these days I'll chase you down. It is he. Actually, it kind of hurts a little bit. This is the last show of the tour. We get to go home after this fucking show. Okay, you know you make me break. This is the last night of the festival. It's so sad. It's been a beautiful festival, right? But I hear the rave fucking dance tent stays open until like 5 in the morning or something like that. That's cool. I'll be there with fucking Pacifier and the Vicks and all that shit. I love that shit. Like I said, I get to go home tomorrow. And so do you, I'm sure. It's an old song. It's on the first record. It's called For All the Cows. It goes like this. Well, I'm called a cow. Well, I'm not about blow it now. For all the cows. For all the cows. It's funny how money allows all to browse and be a doubt. This wish is true. It falls into pieces new. The cow is the cow. We'll be right back. another Asian drag queen. Sad and actors, sex in the rafters, learn out the masters. All I want is the truth. Hey, hey, now, can you make it? Can you make it? Lord, what we want. Hey, hey, now, can you take it? We cry with it. Oh, shit. Sad and actors, sex in the rafters, learn out the masters. All I want is the truth.
nice one.
I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, BB on the towel. That was sexy. Throw a nice beer-soaked towel into the audience. That's a sexy towel. Shut up. Hey, how many of you guys are gay? What's so funny? Are you gay? Are you gay? You're not, you're totally not gay. Yeah, I know you're not gay. Gay guys don't have ponytails. Well, I love gay people. Hello, is this thing on? I wrote a song that isn't really about being gay, or, you know, it's just a song. But I made a video for the song. All right. Maybe you've seen it. Maybe you think I'm gay. Well, maybe I am. Now, the other night we were playing a show in Belgium, at a festival in Belgium. Oh, whatever, they're your fucking neighbors, relax. And I said, I asked the audience, I said, how many of you people like butt fucking? And the audience was like, boo, fuck, butt fucking, boo. And I said, what? You goes, you don't like butt fucking? And they went, no, boo. And I said, oh, I thought everyone in Belgium likes butt fucking. Because it's true, right? Hey. And so I told them that, that the next song was about butt fucking. And they fucking loved it, actually. They really liked the butt fucking song. So this this isn't, it's not called the butt fucking song. It's called Low. And it goes like this, check it out.
Don't know where.
of you. Of you, but is this just desire or the truth? So shame on me for the ruse, shame on me for the blues. Another one returned that I'll never use. But I won't go getting tired of you. I won't go getting tired of you. I'm not getting tired. I won't go getting tired of you. I won't go getting tired of you. I'm not getting tired of you.
So, I'm not gonna thank the crew because I'll thank them all later. We do that every time we end a tour, whatever. But hey, thank you all very much for being so nice and supportive for our band the last 9 years. And we get to go home, and tomorrow I go home and fucking just sleep for 3 months, and then we'll make another record and come back eventually. And thank you very much, and we'll see you guys next time. Take care of yourself.
Uit de categorie strak, strakker, strakst, de Foo Fighters.